what's on your mind. Come on, let's hear it.
I am feeling a bit responsible for all of this. Perhaps it is because of me that the dimensions are falling apart, that Ratchet and I are lost.
Oh, yeah. Well, hey, your communicator's about to get fixed, so that's something.
Right.
Zerky's gastropub and Battleflex. If there's anywhere in the universe we'll find a part to fix you up, it's here.
I hope you are right. The destruction of the Dimensionator seems to have caused a sort of dimensional cataclysm. If I cannot find Ratchet...
Don't worry, Bolts. I'll get you fixed up. Promise. Zerky's gastropub and Battleflex. If there's anywhere in the universe we'll find a part to fix you up, it's here.
I hope you are right. The destruction of the Dimensionator seems to have caused a sort of dimensional cataclysm. If I cannot find Ratchet...
Don't worry, Bolts. I'll get you fixed up. Promise.
Wanna make your enemies go... Grab the lightning rod! Glad to be of service.
Stuck him on her back.
Do you spend much time here?
Yeah. This place is kind of a safe haven for the Resistance. I hope the Emperor didn't find that out.
Welcome to Xerkes, your newly interdimensional gastropub and battleplex. I will take your coat and also all your weapons.
Think I'd be used to that by now.
Thanks for coming to Xerkes, where we slaughter with a smile.
Xerkes usually behind the bar. He'll know where to find the pirate with the spare parts. Whoa, the battle arena.
The universe seems even more unstable, unfortunately.
No. Oh. Huh?
Namaste, and peace be with you, Rivet.
Hey, Xerky, have you seen our favorite first mate anywhere? I need a signal booster.
Well. We meet again, my Wishay.
Give me the part.
Did you follow me here? Another fruitless effort to win my affection?
Give me the part, Pierre.
Time and again, I tell you, my heart is taken. And yet...
Rusty Pete?
Rusty? Mon Dieu. Your friend has a saucy tongue. My name is Pierre Lafer. Pirate extraordinaire.
I'll fight you for it.
Xerkes is a violent spree, so take it outside.
I am more lover than fighter. For you, I will always make an exception.
Ready to kick some robo butt?
I have many issues with that question. But why not? Where do we sign up to battle?
There's a console on that big wall of windows over there. It's cool. I'll show you.
Have a dangerous battle arena.
I fight you both myself! But first, you must prove you are worthy!
The pirates are coming through rifts.
Gotta admire them for always finding new ways to cheat.
Yes! They're tearing through the tropical space-time! A true pirate signature!
Yes.
fear. My less attractive stunt double will battle in my stead. François? Ah!
Francois seems large.
Why am I surprised that Pierre is running from a pit? Doesn't matter. I'm getting that signal booster. Looks like you're gonna need a new partner, Pierre.
Just because he's being horribly beaten does not mean you will do it.
Eureka! She's done it.
Ratchet, can you hear me? Ratchet, can you hear me?
Clank, are you okay? Where are you? I saw that Lombax take you in.
I am fine. In fact, I am with the Lombax now.
Hey, I'm Rivet.
What?
Hi. Wow, this is...
Wait, okay. I have to tell you something. Dr. Nefarious just crowned himself emperor of this dimension.
He did what? No. I've got my hands full with my own Nefarious.
That's the thing.
We've got to get him and us out of here, but...
Without the Dimensionator...
I think we have to build a new one. I met a prophet from Savali named Gary. He would know what to do.
I'm only a few sectors away from there. I can go check it out.
What can we do?
Do you have the planet Blizzard Prime in this dimension?
Yeah. Why?
We can locate the phase quartz used to power the Dimensionator there. If I am right, we will be able to recreate the device in no time.
I guess we better get started then. I'm glad you're okay, buddy.
You too, Ratchet.
Be careful
out there.
Wow. Another Lombax.
Let's build this thing.
Welcome, fans and feet!
getting a little quiet back there. Everything okay?
I may have slightly misrepresented the difficulties of building a Dimensionator.
Well, I mean, sure. We all knew it wasn't going to be easy.
Yes. But Phase Quartz is
one of the rarest minerals in the universe. Right.
Hey there, Rivet. If you're hearing this and can spare a moment or two, Trudy sure could use your help on Sargasso.
Trudy?
She's a friend. Probably has nothing to do with saving the dimension, but Mort wouldn't ask if it wasn't important.
Ever dreamed of tunneling straight to your enemies?
Who's so cute? The Drill Hound, our finest breed of weapon. Pull the fire trigger halfway to lock this burrowing adorable rocket launcher onto your filthy target. Pull it fully to launch. Upgrade.
Buy it while you can, sweet cheeks. You picked that one up already.
Yes, yes, well done.
Been away for you know how long. So, I thought we should catch up. What have I been up to? Oh, just speaking with my adoring fans. Enjoying my lovely scenery. And finding out that there are two insolent Lumbaxes running around trying to ruin everything. So, I'm offering a bounty of 3 squillion nefarious freedom coupons to anyone who can bring me those fuzzy miscreants, dead or alive! But preferably alive, so I can have some fun with them first. My elaborate spy network indicates that they'll be at Blizzard and Savali very soon. So, get to it! And if those Lombaxes are listening, just know that I'm going to crush you into dust, and then I'll blast that dust into a sun, and then I'll dump that sun into...
Great. Now I'm on two nefarious hit lists.
And he knows where we are going. Oh, dear.
I haven't forgotten about you, Trudy.
Ribbit. Oh, she's just hungry for Zerpstones. Normally, she nabs them from those rock islands up there, but I guess she's too tired to fly today.
Aw, up late partying again? Don't worry, I'll grab them.
Aw, you're a peach. We'll be waiting right here when you get back. Oh, I we're gonna get you some grub real soon.
A Zerpstone! This is just what Trudy needs.
Zerpstones to get Trudy here chirping again. Head on back to the Gelatonium factory so we can thank you in person.
Trudy, look! Rivet brought you some Zerpstones! You know, if you ever wanted to grab some more, I'd consider trading those ranger boots behind me for them. I'll mark your map with all the Zerpstones in the area. Just in case you're interested.
If we wish to look now, I bet this Speedle would prove quite useful.
Battle was something else, huh?
Thank you for going to such trouble on my behalf.
Ah, that was nothing.
That tasted pretty darn nice, huh? And you got more coming, you lucky little zerb sniffer, you. Better, Trudy? Now, don't you worry. We'll get you so many Zerp stones, we might have to start calling you Zerby.
Oh, memories.
I am glad you trust me more now than you did back then.
So am I.
Multiple indigenous threats incoming.
Do you like ranger boots? Because you just earned yourself a pair. Bring those Zerp stones over whenever you got a second.
Will do. Hey, Mort, this whole Zerp stone...
Hot dog, look at all those Zerp stones. These ranger boots are all yours. Now, Trudy here's got a big appetite. So, if you find the rest of the Zerp stones, I'll give you this rhino spy bot, too. Oh, what's that you say there, Trudy? You want to help Ribbit find them? Well, you heard her. Just hop on her back when you're ready to go after him.
All right, Bill. Let's go.
powerful.